prisoners safely in their cells. Now we can hunt down the rest of the Wendigos?
I'm not hunting any phony down in this weather. Can't we magically get rid of them and warm things up?
I don't think we should. This could work out quite well for me.
You mean us?
The harsh weather is the final blow to break the ponies' spirits. Once Equestria is a frozen wasteland, we'll use our magic to destroy those windy beasts. Ponies will be so grateful they'll do whatever I want.
The Wendigos are ancient magic. It would be unwise to leave them unchecked. Best we deal with them now. To take Discord's chaos magic.
Yeah, but there's Alicorn princess magic in there now too. I could be so much more powerful if I just could have...
What do you mean you could be?
Hello? I'm the best one out of all of us. Nobody sees me.
What are you talking about?
The best at what?
This is real bad. We gotta find Twilight. She's probably already figured out some way to defeat those monsters.
Any idea how we get out of here to do that?
Sticky. There's no way any pony could get through this.
We can't just give up. These guys are not gonna win and take away this kingdom. In floating targets. As long as we stand, this kingdom will survive.
Around. Nothing we've ever done has mattered. Sombra, return to destroy the Tree of Harmony. Chrysalis, T-Rex, Cozy Glow, return and more powerful than ever. The School of Friendship, shut down. Every pony in Equestria is so blinded by fear they can't remember what friendship is. Nothing we do makes any difference.
You want the truth, Twilight? Bad things happen. No matter what you do, there's never gonna be a time when everything's perfect. But that don't mean you quit trying.
What if I make things worse? Ever since Celestia told me I was taking over, I've been gaining confidence. Then I find out it's all a lie. Equestria's been falling apart around us and I didn't even notice. What kind of princess does that make me? I'm scared.
I probably know more about being scared than any pony. But thanks to all of you, I've learned I'm always less scared when I'm with my friends.
If we're facing impossible odds, we're facing them together!
It's what we always do, darling.
But we're on our own, and we have no idea what to do.
That's true pretty much every time something terrible is about to happen.
We don't have the elements of harmony anymore. How can you all be so calm about this?
Because even if you don't believe you can do this, we do. We believe in you. In us.
The truth is, all our lives wouldn't be the same if we hadn't met. We're better off because of our friendship with you. So when you say you haven't made a difference, that's just not true. You've made a big difference to us.
Thank you. Sometimes even the Princess of Friendship needs a reminder that there's more to the magic of friendship than rainbow lasers.
Although, that part is pretty cool.
We still need a plan.
Stay away from the bell! None of us can use the Alicorn's magic until we figure out how to handle that fool's ridiculous chaos magic!
I could always tell you how. It would give you power over all reality, but you'd have to ask nicely and spare my friends.
No, Discord! This isn't the way to help!
Discord, could you...
Vora, young man...
Yeah.
as weakness. A fitting end to your pathetic story.
No matter what, we face it together.
What happened? Can I open my eyes? You sure can. Way to go, Twilight!
It's not me.
Hit the beat on, everyone! And together!
Everything's canon. Nothing is.
Wow. Thanks for making this even harder to keep this PG, guys.